Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if the DS4 Windows application is not recognizing your controller. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So first thing you want to do is go ahead and open up the Start menu, just soft click on the Start button one time. Type in Device Manager. Best match should come back with Device Manager here. You want to just left click on that to open up the application. Now you want to go ahead and expand the Human Interface Devices. So either double click on it or left click on the little arrow next to it to expand the drop down. Should be something in here that says HID Compatible Game Controller. There might be more than one, and you want to go ahead and right click on it. And there should be an option to enable device, so if it's currently disabled, you want to click on enable. So let's just say for example it's disabled here. You want to go right click on it and then left click on enable device. There might be more than one like I said. So again, HID compatible game controller. And if there's any other human interface devices, if that's still not resolving the problem, consider trying to enable them as well. So hopefully that would be able to resolve your issue. So, as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.